My name is Anna. I see everything. To most people, they don't see half of what is going on. They're all too pent up in their own problems, schedules or lives to even see the beauty of the day. To be honest, I'd think it was pretty creepy if a girl was staring at me all the time.